Not only a place where I studied, but it feels more like a family. Every teacher treated me as their daughter. Ma'am Basima sir, chairman sir, everyone here, they were like a backbone to me. Whatever, I must dedicate my success, little success, to this school. And not to forget my mother, her struggles. I'll always consider her struggles in the way, wherever I land. Anya, he is my godfather, and I won't shy away from saying that without him, it would have been impossible for me to stand here. My teachers from ISS or Welkin or from Shai Hamdan, everyone, they have been, you know, every time they were at my rescue whenever I struggle in our confusion or concern. And my friends, in fact, always support you, always contributed wherever I was stuck. I love everyone who has been a part of this story. And my message to everyone who is preparing or who has already prepared for exams is that whenever you are struggling in preparing, do not give your extracurriculars, your hobby, your passion a backseat. This is the same story for me. I'm not boasting, but throughout these years, I have come across a lot of things, and I am at the conclusion that extracurriculars is so important. Please do not give it a backseat.
I'm glad here to speak about my grades, good grades in class 12 examination, mashallah. And this is all about hard work. Whenever you achieve something, it always has one main role, that is hard work. And definitely hard work pays at last. And my success is all about my parents, my school, where I have spent long years of learning, and I thank everyone who was behind this success. And this was definitely a good achievement, because it feels great when you are at the top and you feel you get privileged to tell others how to prepare, how to do what you have done. So I will definitely tell those who have not pass this examination or who have just scored less marks, it's not all about marks, it's not all about grades, it's not all about success, it's not all about positions. What it is all about is your personal satisfaction. It's about consistency. If you want to do good, just be consistent. Just do everything you like, everything you want to do, but be consistent with your studies. Don't deceive your studies, don't deceive your parents. Definitely, the school has made everyone over here a good student, a good person. It has shaped every side of us. It has shaped every part of us, from emotional to mental. We get to know how to do other exams, how to just be a part of other curricular activities. This has always been at the top school, and I thank Ms. Basima to establish such a good school in Sopo, so that every student can see up to their limits and just go for it. And I thank my parents, my teachers, they have always treated me like their daughter, and they are definitely behind this.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muin, and I've scored 486 out of 500 in the recently held class 12th examination. I'm a student of SRM Welkin. For this success, I would first like to thank the Almighty Allah, who with His blessings always kept me on the safer side. It would not have been possible if Allah would not have made the things easier for me. I would like to thank some of the teachers who held my hand during these examinations. These teachers helped me cross this river with the greatest ease I could ever have. I would like to thank Shaukat sir, Zubair sir, I would like to thank Ajaz sir, and above all, I would like to thank Radu sir, who has always been an inspiration for me. Shaukat sir had been working on me since my childhood, and he has been one of the inspirations which made me do this. I would like to thank the chairperson of the school, Mr. Naitla Hajini sir, who always provided support and moral support during this time period that I have been in school. I would like to thank the vice chairperson, who has been more of a mother than a vice chairperson. She has always supported me. She has always provided a helping hand, and she has been more of a guardian in the school for me. I cannot go further without taking the name of the most special person in my life. That is my mother. My mother, she has always helped me. She has not slept during the whole examinations, as she was waking up with me all the nights. I don't have any words to thank her. I simply can pray for everybody that everyone should have a mother like her. And I love my mother very much. I would like to thank my father for his moral support, for his motivational speech. He has been inspiring me all the time, from the beginning of the examination till the end. I would like to thank my uncle, my maternal uncle, and everyone who has provided a helping hand in this examination. My maternal uncle provided me with the fullest of the moral support he can give. I would like to thank my grandmother, who, with whose prayers I succeeded in this examination. So in this regard I would like to tell students to follow only one thing, that is plan your work and work your plan. And every student should believe in execution. Without execution, you cannot succeed. You should have the willpower to do so, and you should be courageous enough to face every difficulty. This is not only a school for me, but it's my second home. And I've been affiliated with the school from the time I was born. My mother had been working in the school when I was in her womb, so you can, I think, judge the kind of bond I share with this school. The study atmosphere and everything in the school is so great for a student that he can achieve heights in this school.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullah. I'm Usman Nabi of class 12th. I have scored 486 out of 500, 6th rank in value. I first of all thank my almighty Allah, because without his concern nothing is possible in this world. And after that, surely my parents, jinka saath hamesha mere saath raha hai, jo hamesha mere saath aise rahe jaise rooh aapke saath rahti hai. I must say ki meri main jo kuch bhi hu wo sab unhi ki wajah se. Aur uske baad mera school, of course chairman sir ne mujhe 2 saal tak yahan pe sponsor kiya hai. So unka sponsor karna mere liye ek बूस्ट था जो मुझे लाइफ में ये सिखाता है कि आप कुछ कर सकते हो बेटा. आप, मैं आपको स्पॉन्सर कर रहा हूँ तो इसका मतलब आप कुछ कर सकते हो. तो ये मेरे लिए और एक अच्छी बात थी लाइफ में. सो आई मस्ट से यहाँ तक आने के लिए कि आप किसी भी फील्ड में अगर आपको सक्सेस चाहिए होगा तो उसके लिए सबसे ज़रूरी होती है सिंसियरिटी एंड डेडिकेशन. एंड आई बिलीव इन स्मार्ट वर्क मोर देन हार्ड वर्क. मेरा यकीन है कि आप 10 घंटे पढ़ो, 20 घंटे पढ़ो, उससे ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ता. लेकिन आप जितना भी पढ़ रहे हो उसमें आपका कितना ध्यान है, कितनी डेडिकेशन और सिंसियरिटी है, वो ज़्यादा मैटर करता है. और ऑफकोर्स मतलब यहाँ तक आने के लिए बहुत सारी रुकावटें आई, जैसे कश्मीर के हालात. ऑब्वियसली हमेशा आप कहीं पढ़ने जा रहे हो तो बीच में हालात ख़राब हो जाते हैं, इससे आपको बहुत सफ़र करना पड़ता है. लेकिन इस सबसे बाहर निकलने के लिए मेरे पेरेंट्स हमेशा मेरे साथ थे, मेरे अबू हमेशा मेरे साथ थे. मैं कभी भी डिप्रेस हुई एग्ज़ाम में कहीं भी, उन्होंने मुझे हमेशा भरोसा दिलाया कि आप कर सकते हो, आप जितना भी कर सकते हो मेरे लिए उतना ही काफ़ी है. आपको इस बात का एहसास है कि मेरे अबू मुझे पढ़ा रहे हैं, मुझे उसके लिए कुछ करना है, मेरे लिए उतना ही काफ़ी है. फिर आप कितने मार्क्स लाते हो, क्या लाते हो, वो ज़्यादा फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता है. I am Mansha Mugambar. I got 483 out of 500 in my 12th standard results, and I am very happy. And I will give all the credit to Almighty Allah, because it's all because of him that he gave me such teachers, parents, and my grandparents who always praised me and encouraged me that I can do it. So I am very thankful to Allah that he blessed me with such success. And I would thank my sister who really worked hard with me, and my brother and my cousins, all the relatives, uncles, aunts who always encouraged me. Besides, I would give advice to students: whenever they read, they should be consistent enough. This is not that they read today and next day they left it. It's not that. You should be consistent enough. And the basic thing is to get the success. What you read today, you should must revise it the next day. It's not that you will revise it the next month. Revise it the next day. So you will stick to your mind and never wither away. And for mathematics, there is a fear among students that mathematics is a tough subject and all that. There is sort of phobia there. It's not that much tough, I think. So in mathematics, you just need practice and be consistent. It's all about you. So you should go with maths. And for biology, I would suggest that you should stick to your NCERT textbook, which is the, I think, the great books, one of the great books you should study for 11th and 12th standard. So this always says you should work hard and be consistent, and should not be afraid of maths or other areas. It's not that much tough, you think. So you should work hard.
नटशेल जो हमारी सक्सेस स्टोरी का मेजर कंट्रीब्यूशन है वो SRML की सोपोरी है, बिकॉज जो हमारी हर एक फैक्टर ऑफ SRML की चाहे वो यहाँ की मैनेजमेंट हो, यहाँ के टीचर्स हो, यहाँ का एनवायरनमेंट हो, या जो भी फैसिलिटीज़ हो, उन सब दे ऑल हैव अ शेयर इन आर सक्सेस स्टोरीज़। और मैं ये भी कहना चाहूँगी कि जो कंट्रीब्यूशन, जो डेडिकेशन, जो सपोर्ट आयरन लेडी ऑफ वेल्किन वसीमा मैम का है, वो मैं एट पार विद माई मदर टू माई मदर है। जो उनका कंट्रीब्यूशन है वो मेरी मामा का भी कंट्रीब्यूशन है। सो एज आई सेड कि दे ऑल ट्रीट अस आर डॉटर्स एंड सन्स, आई थिंक कि जो भी कंट्रीब्यूशन है, मेजर कंट्रीब्यूशन एंड डेडिकेशन जो है, या सब कुछ कंट्रीब्यूशन वेल्किन को ही जाता है। मीनवाइल मैं बहुत हार्ट ब्रोकन हूँ दैट आर ऑफिशियल स्कूल डेज आर ओवर, बट द थिंग दैट आई एम टेकिंग द टैग ऑफ SRM Welkinian is more than enough, and I prefer not to define this feeling in words.
हमारे स्कूल की मैनेजमेंट है वो, उसने एक हमेशा एक बहुत ही बड़ा रोल प्ले किया है हमारी, हमें शेप करने के लिए, हमारे पढ़ाई से लेके खेल कूद तक हमारी मेंटल लेवल को हमेशा शेप कर रहा है। हमें कैसे बोलना है, कैसे चलना है, वो भी सिखाया है हमारे स्कूल ने। हमारे स्कूल के जो टीचर्स हैं वो हमेशा अपना 100% देते हैं, एंड दे आर ऑलवेज हाईली क्वालिफाइड टू टीच अस, टू टीच एवरी स्टूडेंट ओवर हेयर।
मैं मानती हूँ कि आजकल की दुनिया में कामयाब होने के लिए आपको कॉम्पिटेटिव होना जरूरी है, आपको एक्सपोजर मिलना चाहिए, और ये दोनों चीज़ें मुझे लगा कि वेल्किन में कूद के बनी हुई है। और मैं मानती हूँ कि वेल्किन वो जगह है जो आपको वाकई हर चैलेंज और हर एग्ज़ाम को फेस करने के लिए तैयार करती है। वेल्किन वो जगह है जो आपको लाइफ में कोई भी, चाहे वो ज़रूरी कि वो एग्ज़ाम्स ही हो, कोई भी दूसरी प्रॉब्लम लाइफ में हो, मॉरल प्रॉब्लम्स हो, उसके लिए भी आपको ये तैयार करती है। और मैं मानती हूँ कि वेल्किन के टीचर्स बेस्ट है, यहाँ आके मैंने देखा कि वाकई टीचर क्या होता है, टीचर के क्या होते हैं, टीचर आपके लिए क्या हो सकते हैं, वो मैंने वेल्किन से सीखा। सो आई मस्ट से वेल्किन इज़ द बेस्ट स्कूल आई हैव एवर सीन।
SRML has touched the sky in just 18 years from the school. So all credit goes to school and Vasiya ma'am and chairman sir and all my teachers who always encourage me.